Final match of the evening. We've made it, everybody. And our robots exiting the HAB onto the surface of planet Primus. 488 moving slowly towards the blue cargo ship. There, 1983, usually active in the sandstorm, now motionless. But they spring to life as the sandstorm wanes. 15-9, the advantage for blue. 1983 now moving and placing a hatch panel on the red cargo ship. Shrek right behind them with cargo. And the Red Alliance quickly closing the gap. Here comes MI Robotics, 59-37. They're headed back towards the blue cargo ship with cargo. 488 Team X-Bot has a hatch panel, but they've dropped that on the floor, and they'll try again. Meanwhile, the Spartronics have just parked themselves right in front of the red cargo ship, and they're going to do everything they can to keep that Red Alliance from scoring. But 6503 Iron Dragon, normally a defensive stalwart, this time playing some counter defense and pushing the Spartronics out of the way. Blue Alliance with a 1-point lead as we come up on a minute and 20 seconds to play. 23-22. X-Bot trying to place hatch panels, but not having a whole lot of luck. They'll go back and try it again. The Skunks with another cargo in their possession. They find a spot in the red cargo ship just as MI Robotics finds one in the blue. And 28-all is our score as we hit 1 minute to go. Action all over the field. 49-15 continuing to interfere with the red scoring efforts, and 65-03 continuing to try to stop them. 1983 gets a clear path to the cargo ship and place their cargo. MI Robotics matches them for blue, and it continues to be a tight match. 33-all. This may come down to the end game. And that end game will begin shortly as we hear the warning whistle right now. There's 1983 on the cargo ship. Rockets being largely ignored. 49-15 heading back toward their HAB. Skunkworks heading back towards their HAB. Both these robots can get to level 3. They've got 15 seconds to do it. Spartronics are up, but they are off balance. Skunkworks able to slide in. Here comes 49-15. 7 seconds to try it again. Blue robot up on level 2, and that will do it for match 59. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media man beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never... Our final match of the evening is in the books. Final scores going up on the big screen, and you see victory for the Red Alliance. 3 ranking points by the 54-47 win. That means 1983 stays in the number 2 position. And Shrek and Iron Dragon climb in the rankings as well. Folks, with the conclusion of match number 59, the pits are now closed. We will